Overload Sealy to the baseline. Win him the rock. Win or lose with your superstar.
Now that's the game clock you're looking at. The shot clock has less than 10 as McGray blocked Middleton's jumper from the baseline.
And look at McGray with that smile. He just loves blocking shots.
8 seconds on the shot clock. 18.3 on the game clock. 1 point Syracuse lead.
He's got to come to the ball.
Sproling for three.
He nails it. Sproling's found his stroke.
1 point game. They called it a two. Moten from the corner.
Great rebound.
On the follow. St. John.
St. John's hangs on. Celebration. Five straight now for St. John's. He was struggling earlier this year. Sproling hit a tough, tough shot. You can't blame the Syracuse defense. I mean, that was a tough shot. Left-handed player. There's the clock winding down. Bringing the ball out. Almost has a deflection. 1 inch away from the W. 1 inch away from the W was Syracuse, Ron.
2 point shot, you can see, was just inside the line. Sproling has 18 points tonight. And watch this reaction when it goes down and when Syracuse does not score at the other end.
He responded to the challenge. Sproling, look at Sealy. I mean, does he enjoy it? Malik Sealy gets the W over the Orange Man.
So a total of 3 points separating these two teams this year. They are 1-1 against each other. Wow. Couldn't ask for much more. Dickie enjoyed it tonight. Final score 63-69 for Dick Vitale. Ron Franklin saying so long. John Saunders, back to you.
All right, Ron and Dick, thank you.
Lamont Morgan lays it in at the other end. Saw Morgan go to the bench. His night is through. 17 points. There's Sean L. Scott with the exclamation point. 7 rebounds, 7 blocked shots for Morgan tonight.
And Scott saying to Sealy, you couldn't do it. I'll finish it myself. But as Alonzo went out, a fantastic season for him. And I just think when they retool and get themselves organized, they're going to be a tough out in the NCAA. Because of him.
That three-pointer by Harrell just got the hole at the 49. So this will match the lowest point total ever by Georgetown in the Big East game. And Lou Carnesecca clinches a share of the Big East regular season title, and they storm the floor here at Madison Square Garden. The Red Men win it going away. For Bill Raftery, Sean McDonough saying so long from New York City. Here's John Saunders.
All right, Sean and Bill, thanks a lot. St. John's was picked to finish first, and they have at least a share of that right now, 12-5. The Hoyas still with a chance.